This is it. This is SARS-CoV-2, the novel coronavirus that first appeared in humans in late 2019. These are some of the first close-up views of the virus, made using a very specific imaging technique that can see things far too small to be visible under a normal microscope. They show us how the virus moves inside the human body and how it hijacks our cells using these. These spiky crowns give the coronavirus its name, and they're the key to understanding how to beat it.
So, what we're doing today, even though we did quite a few last time, but we didn't go through all the meaning, but still, I want us to try to kind of challenge you guys a little bit. So, I'm not going to show you subtitle today. We're going to focus on listening, and if you can't quite hear it, I'm going to play it again. So your job, the only job you have to do, you don't have to repeat it. Just tell me what you think it means. Okay?
Okay.
Okay. Any questions? No? Okay. We are going to start.
This is it. This is SARS-CoV-2.
Okay. Let's start with Ellie. Why don't you start?
This is SARS-CoV-2.
Okay, you don't have to repeat the English, just tell me the meaning. Today we are gonna just tell me the meaning. You don't need to say it. If you can't hear it, if you didn't hear it, or if you want me to repeat it again, just tell me, can you repeat it or can you play it again? Then I'll play the sentence again, okay?
Okay.
Okay, meaning. This is it. Okay. Right.
This is SARS-CoV-2.
SARS-CoV-2, right? So that's the name of the virus.
The novel coronavirus that first appeared in humans in late 2019. The novel coronavirus that first appeared in humans in late 2019.
Oh, this one's a little bit long. Who's gonna do it? Ellie, still you. Okay, we'll do a bit longer sentences today.
Okay.
So the novel coronavirus.
The novel coronavirus that first appeared in humans in late 2019.
那个新型的冠状病毒在2019年第一次出现。
Very good, okay. But it's the meaning is a little bit. You need to rearrange the meaning a little bit. 所以这是什么？这是第一次在2019晚期在人类里面出现的 coronavirus 的新型 coronavirus. OK, 因为后面的那个 that 后面的全部都在形容 the novel coronavirus. OK,
the novel coronavirus that first appeared in humans in late 2019.
Very good. Okay, next, let's do David.
These are some of the first close-up views of the virus. These are some of the first close-up views of the virus.
These are...
Some of the first close-up views of...
Some of the first close-up views. Okay, let me slow it down a little bit for us.
Some of the first close-up views of the virus. Some of the first close-up views of the virus.
These are some of the first close-up views.
Of the virus.
Of the virus.
Okay, well, do you guys want to repeat? Okay, repeat. Okay, because 我是想说，因为我们这种广的影片是比较是我们希望能够理解的，所以我只要检查，只要 check 我们理解的程度就好了，所以我就不会叫你们重新复制一次声音。重新复制一次声音，其实会花比较多时间，所以我们在那个声音更清楚的那个echo 的练习里面做。那影片的部分的话，我觉得我们现在可以就直接确认意思就可以了。还是你们想要复制声音？觉得复制声音蛮好玩的。 You know what? Okay. 如果你想要的话 you just do it. If you think you can just translate it, tell us the meaning, then just do the translation. You decide, okay? I'll let you decide. So what does it mean? There are some of the first close-up views of the virus.
有一些第一次
close-up views. Close-up.
关上
okay close the door yeah close up the store for us 也有关上但这个地方不是关的意思是很接近的意思所以是近距离的意思近距离的 views
的观看这些病毒
very good okay 那个 view 是名词所以有点像是画面在这边甚至有点像画面的意思怎么做出来的呢
Made using a very specific imaging technique.
Made using a very specific imaging.
Specific imaging technique. Specific imaging technique.
Specific imaging.
Imaging technique.
Specific imaging technique.
Imaging technique.
想像科技。
Good guess. 但是这边你觉得是成像科技还是想象科技？
成像科技。
成像科技。Right. 那什么是 specific？
特定、特别。
Very good. 然后是用什么做成？是用一种非常特定的成像科技来做出来的。然后是什么样子的 imaging technique 呢？
That can see things far too small to be visible under a normal microscope. That can see things far too small to be visible under a normal microscope.
Okay, 这是一个很好的例子，句子太长，但是很多人讲话也有可能就是像这个样子。但是他在讲什么样子的 imaging technique? Can
that can see things far too small.
Same sentence, so David. That can see things far too small to be visible under normal microscope. Far too small.
很远，很小。
Okay, far, 这边的 far 是在形容 too small, 所以不止太小，而且是太小很多。
太小很多。
就是小很多。Okay, 可以看到小很多彼此比的什么样子可以比什么东西小很多呢
To be visible under a normal microscope.
Seems far too small to be visible under a normal microscope.
在一个一般的显微镜下，
可以看到的东西还要小啊，比可以看到的小很多的东西。Yeah. Okay. Very good. So you know meaning, right?
They show us how the virus.
Wait. Let's listen.
That can see things far too small to be visible under a normal microscope.
Okay. And next, this line is for Ethan.
They show us how the virus moves inside the human body. They show us how the virus moves inside the human body. They show us how the virus moves inside the human body.
他们显示出这些病毒在我们的身体里如何移动。
Very good.
And how it hijacks our cells. And how it hijacks our cells.
而且是如何挟持
our cells
挟持我们的细胞
using the, and how it hijacks our cells using these.
用这个。
Very good. Okay, and we see. Do you see the arrow on the video? Yes.
Yeah.
These spiky crowns give the coronavirus its name. These spiky crowns give the coronavirus its name.
Okay, Ellie, it's your turn again.
Okay.
These spiky crowns gives the coronavirus its name. Give someone its name. Give the coronavirus its name.
这些突出的角给了冠状病毒它的名字。
Very good. Okay. Spiky?除了突出就是有刺突刺的那个意思 OK spiky crown
独角
crown yeah kind of 但是是皇冠的那个 crown OK very good
and they're the key to understanding how to beat it and they're the key to understanding how to beat itAnd they're the key to understanding how to beat it.
而且他们是
要理解如何
打败的关键。
Very good, 打败他的关键 Very good, how to beat it. 我们听你有没有听到
Beat it, beat it, beat it.
Yeah, the beat it.
This is it. This is it. This is it.This is it. This is it. This is it. This is SARS-CoV-2. 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 The novel coronavirus that first appeared in humans in late 2019. The novel coronavirus that first appeared in humans in late 2019.The novel coronavirus that first appeared in humans in late 2019. The novel coronavirus that first appeared in humans in late 2019. The novel coronavirus that first appeared in humans in late 2019. The novel coronavirus that first appeared in humans in late 2019. These are some of the first close-up views of the virus. These are some of the first close-up views of the virus. These are some of the first close-up views of the virus. These are some of the first close-up views of the virus.These are some of the first close-up views of the virus. These are some of the first close-up views of the virus, made using a very specific imaging technique. 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 Made using a very specific imaging technique that can see things far too small to be visible under a normal microscope.That can see things far too small to be visible under a normal microscope. That can see things far too small to be visible under a normal microscope. That can see things far too small to be visible under a normal microscope. That can see things far too small to be visible under a normal microscope. That can see things far too small to be visible under a normal microscope. They show us how the virus moves inside the human body. They show us how the virus moves inside the human body.They show us how the virus moves inside the human body. They show us how the virus moves inside the human body. They show us how the virus moves inside the human body. They show us how the virus moves inside the human body and how it hijacks our cells using these. And how it hijacks our cells using these. And how it hijacks our cells using these. And how it hijacks our cells using these.And how it hijacks our cells using these. And how it hijacks our cells using these. These spiky crowns give the coronavirus its name. 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 These spiky crowns give the coronavirus its name, and they're the key to understanding how to beat it. And they're the key to understanding how to beat it. And they're the key to understanding how to beat it. And they're the key to understanding how to beat it. And they're the key to understanding how to beat it. And they're the key to understanding how to beat it. To get this right, I need...